Early morning commuters who use the Bayfront Highway might have been late for work this morning. That's thanks to a three-car crash that tied up traffic for a while. It was about 8 o'clock when the call came in for the 600 block of West Bayfront Parkway. One vehicle rolled over. Two others were involved. The driver of the rollover got out of that vehicle without assistance. Meantime, in